A 4-year-old boy is recovering this morning from injuries after a possible dry ice bomb exploded. It happened at Paramount High School's West Campus in the 14,000 block of Paramount Boulevard. Investigators say the boy was playing and found a 2-liter plastic bottle. As the boy was running across the baseball field with the bottle, investigators say it exploded. He had minor injuries to his chest and to his arm. The boy was at the campus for recreational soccer.